Hello, learners! Today, we are going to learn another sense organs. Your ears. Are you ready? Okay, let's go! Listen! What are the sounds you can hear? What sense organ do you use to hear? We hear sounds with our ears. Our ears are very important. These are the parts of the ears. The pinna is the outer part of the ear that collects and directs sounds into the ear canal. The sound travels through the ear canal and hits the eardrum. The eardrum shakes and vibrates. The vibrations travel through the ear bones and cochlea. When the liquid in the cochlea vibrates, it sends the information to our brain through the auditory nerve to tell us about the sounds. Do you know that our ears continue to hear the sounds even when we are sleeping? It is just that our brain ignores the sounds. Our ears help us keep our balance too. In the inner ear, there are three small loops that contain fluids and tiny hair. When you move your head, the fluid moves too. This causes the tiny hairs to move, sending information to the brain about the position of your head. We use our ears to hear. If our ears are damaged, we cannot hear any sound. Our world will become very quiet. But what are the ways to take good care of our ears? First, do not push things into the ear. We have to take good care of our ears. We use a wet cloth to clean the outer ear. Do not put any sharp objects, such as pencils, into your ears. This might damage the eardrum. Stay away from loud noises. Cover your ears. Do not shout into others' ears too. Always remember that we use our ears to hear. Our ears are very important. We should take good care of our ears. Do you understand? Okay, great! Now let's have a war! Game time! Are you ready? Let's go! Tell me if the following statements are true or false. We use our ears to hear. True or false? The correct answer is true. Great job! Sounds travel directly to the auditory nerve. True or false? The correct answer is false. Great! We should poke our ears with pencils to clean them. True or false? The correct answer is false. Great job! We should avoid loud noises. True or false? The correct answer is true. Good job. I hope You had a great time learning. Please do not forget to hit like and subscribe. And see you on my next videos. Bye-bye.